Here's the deal. I plugged this quad in and smoke came from somewhere. I don't know where it came from. I can't see anything burned. I need to fly this quad to make sure I can trust it. So I gotta really rip this guy up. I know that I can trust it if I tear the shit out of it like this and it still flies, so I better do it again. It ain't smell burnt anymore.